Hey astrology lovers, it's your astrologer Julia Mihas with my legal counsel Luna, and we're here to tell you what's up with the sky for September. Luna and I make horoscope videos every month for your sign, so subscribe to get the latest cosmic news. Okay, so it's going to be a hot and heavy Labor Day weekend because Venus and Mars will both aspect Pluto, the planet of sexy. So that means there could be some intensity in your relationships. Your possessive, jealous, insecure side might come out, or you might have to contend with someone else's. Then we have a new moon in 14 degrees Virgo on the 6th, and it has a lot of supportive aspects too. So if you want to start any new activities which have a Virgo theme, such as work, cleaning, organization, health, and service, then you're going to have a lot of follow-through and drive to complete the project, because Mars is also trining Pluto on the same day. Then Tuesday the 14th is a really interesting day because Neptune is going to be furthest from the Sun than it'll be all year, while Mercury will also be furthest from the Sun too, so it'll be very visible to us. Midmonth should be a great time for seeing Mercury, which is going to be bright in the western horizon after sunset. When planets are far from the Sun, that means that they're closer to us on Earth, so that makes their influence more powerful. Since Mercury and Neptune are both... Hey Capricorn! There's lots of planetary activity going on in your 10th house of career and authority figures. The beginning of the month goes smoothly because Venus and Mercury are in here, which means that you'll be getting along really well with your boss or any other authority figures in your life. It's also a great time to get more public attention, and your reputation could get a good boost. Now, if you're looking for a job, then you've got a little extra luck in the first third of the month. This can also be a useful time to network and update your resume. Things may go swimmingly at work until Mars pops in here on the 15th, which means you're going to be a lot better off being independent at your job instead of being a team player. You also might run into more clashes with your superiors because you've got kind of a my way or the highway attitude, which really rubs them the wrong way. To add another twist in here, Mercury is also going to go retrograde on the 27th, meaning that miscommunications may also crop up at work. Be prepared to have to rethink or redo some project also at your job. Venus is also going to be moving into your 11th house on the 11th, so you could also enjoy a fun and social time with your friends then. This is also a great time for all the single Capricorns out there to meet someone new through online dating, because the 11th house also rules networks. Thanks for watching! Luna and I are putting out horoscope videos every month, so subscribe! Bye-bye! Mwah.